Oh, right.
Just to
okay.
Yeah. It's really
just a paint on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I've been here like an hour and I've already pissed someone off.
Hey,
you might be picking up on an injury that they had though.
Yeah. The whole leg feels really weak.
This spirit is like a local lad from the 1980s. He's not from that long ago.
Okay.
And I'm not doing that. Pain or?
My knees just not, my legs just not standing.
Okay. It's like really painful.
It's not really that, it feels
just weird. Mm-hmm. I'm not moving my hand anymore. If you ask, that's the thing with it, just asking you to literally look at your hand to be moved. I don't have to write to a person, but things that I've done, I can't do anything.
Yeah, not staying. Well,
he's pushing like to the left, which is weird.
That's it. Pull their arms down towards the ground.
Fantastic.
Go on, I like seeing it from the front.
How's your window still?
Okay,
we will find out.
So you've got a cannon behind you, it might go far.
Yes,
yeah,
cannon.
Affect other people as well, please, sir. Rub other people's hands.
You can move your feet. Okay. You don't have to wait till you fall over.
Alright.
Okay.
Spirit, that wasn't who I wanted you to put on the floor.
Well, that looks comfy.
Now the other side of the circle, Spirit. Take the other side down. What's your name, sorry?
Kurt.
Can you put Kurt on the floor? Kurt, put him right down. Right down, Spirit. Right down.
Well, that's comfy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not for him.
Now knock his knees, Spirit. Take Kurt's knees out.
Just dash him down on the floor.
So nice, isn't it?
Push the back of my knees.
Now you know why I wanted your bag moved.
Now it makes some sense. Thank you very much.
He needs to go down more, Spirit. Take him down more. Right down. Take his knees out. A bit more. Bit more, Spirit. He doesn't believe. That's it. Nudge him. Thank you, Spirit.
No, I'm not the person.
I'm not doing maximum wave over there. We've got loads of balance like this.
Now the people that are on this side of the circle, Spirit, can you affect the people on this side of the circle, please?
I would imagine most of them are saying in their head, not me.
I don't want to get moved, so you're all right.
Don't touch me.
That would paddle. Digging for gold. So, it feels like a little dog, if you like. Very strange. I hope you're not filming this, Jay, because I'm going to edit it.
No. I've just zoomed in now.
Gee, thanks.
At least it's not in front of my legs.
Now, who wants that to happen to them? Glenn?
No.
Bet you're glad you moved away from me. Come on, Spirit, try and push people. If you can not do it all, but push people instead. Yeah. The Spirit's standing over my desk now.
That's freezing, though, man.
Just to his left.
Is there anyone?
I can only see one, but that doesn't mean there's not more of it. I can only see one.
Was that someone blew in my face a minute ago? That was a draft.
Yeah, lots of people fell out in the last session.
What is he like?
He's about, well, my height ish. He's not wearing anything in.
Well. Ooh.
Distinctive, so just a plain shirt, plain jeans, and DM boots, and I would say it comes from the 1980s, I guess. But he won't tell me his name, which I find very annoying.
What did he do when he was here?
He was a builder, well, labourer.
When we was in the last session, we had someone that was 33.
I'd put this guy in the late 30s or early 30s.
Is he nice?
Relatively. He's a striking man.
Come on, Spirit. Come and affect someone else for us, please.
And touch someone's hair.
One was going to say that. Tug on someone's jacket. And you were wondering what I was going to say. I don't know if
it's because we're standing here, but is anyone else like really cold?
No.
Back to their legs.
Around my legs.
That's my legs.
That's probably because we're
I've got a warm foot. Just one foot's warm.
You've got a sock on it.
And I don't have one.
Hey, what's your name?
Yeah,
I just like to know who I'm stroking and touching. Just in case, you know. Come on, Spirit. Darren's just volunteered to be pushed. Or pulled, or wobbled.
So, is he like, he's not physically moving you though?
No, it's a thought process. So he thinks it, we move. From you to my hand. Now, funny you say that, cold breeze. I've just had a blast of cold breeze around my ears and the back of my hand, which is odd. Which one? Yes, but it's not open to the elements. There's a staircase there which you can go up.
There's windows in there.
The windows are behind you.
Oh, okay.
But they're not open, they're closed.
Has he moved that?
Not really.
Do they like move? Do they like walk or do they glide?
I don't know if they walk or glide, to be honest. They just appear in a different place. Sometimes I suppose I don't really look at their feet, if you like. I just see them move, but I'm not really looking at their feet, so I don't really know if they're moving their feet or they're just gliding. You know,
Spirit, can we move someone else for us, please? Come up behind them.
Yeah, might have to edit that.
I was saying rock it harder than I thought. It's amazing what he says. Come on, give them a gentle tap.
What's your name?
Kaz.
Kaz has just volunteered. It's like waiting. Come and give her a gentle push or a wobble or a sway. Please.
Your knees are going.
Yeah, I know.
Spirit, go behind his knees then. If you want to push him behind his knees, he's quite willing.
Well, it was.
I could just see his knees keep going like that. Like, yeah, I'm going to go. I don't want to go, but I'm going to go. Go on, Spirit. It won't take much. What's your name?
Darren.
It won't take much to take Darren off his feet.
And we'll rub his chest while he does that. Trying to make him feel better.
If you look at his knees, but his knees keep going like that. Can you feel anything behind your knees?
Yeah, I can feel something.
You can feel like a slight pressure.
Yeah.
Just take him down gently, Spirit. Just go behind his knees a little bit more and push him a little bit more. Go on, Spirit, you can do it. Think to yourself, no, don't do it.
Let me know when this gets uncomfortable.
It's 60 minutes to nothing.
Oh. Hold their hands a little bit more, Spirit. Let them feel your tongue. Oh God, that sounds
probably best not to mention that.
I think it's taken the wrong way down.
Come on, yeah,
just tell him. I think it's just people who've got dirty minds.
Sorry. It's okay.
Come on, Spirit, what do you want to do with these people?
Tug them.
You didn't know what you lot signed up for, did you?
Well worth 40 quid.
I'm just thinking how much editing I've got. What was an hour and a half is now 10 minutes. Hello. The group B session is just one long beep.
It's a mute sound.
Camel spirit.
Push
everyone.
Go on, spirit. Are you being pulled down?
Yes.
Spirit,
can
you take them down?
Come on, spirit, take Darren down.
Spirit, take Darren down. I can see you putting on Darren's arm. Take him down.
Take him down.
Take him right down.
Take Darren's legs out, please.
Come on, spirit, take Darren down. You can do it.
I'd much rather my hand wasn't there when you turned him down. No. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Come on, wiggle their heads, touch the foot.
It's quite painful, though. That's
it, take Darren's arm right down. That's it, take Darren right down. That's it. Brilliant. Gently. Oh,
are you alright?
Yeah. Okay, now you've got him on the floor, you can push him down a bit further, Spirit.
I'm sorry, we'll come and stroke his arm at the same time. Just make him feel better. Oh dear.
No, okay. Next person, please, Spirit.
That's all right, they're playing this funny game. Yeah, everyone, touch the floor.
Well, take them all down.
You can take them.
Come on.
Touch their noses on the floor, Spirit.
Take them all down, please, Spirit.
That's it, Spirit. Now the other half of the circle. Yeah, you need to have everyone down. Come on, take them all down. I told you he was on, didn't I?
It's all warm, that's
cold. That's stunning.
Some of the places are going to be dirtier than this.
Spirit, can you move the rest of the people in the circle for me, please?
No,
it's my shoes.
Yeah. All right.
Let's move your shoes.
I've got
DMs,
they're pretty noisy, sorry.
Maybe you're not going to get up then.
This way of going down to the floor by an elbow.
Can you take everyone down to that height, please, Spirit?
It's weird.
Darren needs to go down a little bit further.
Doesn't
work,
does it?
Darren needs to go right down.
I swear I can hear his mind going no.
Is that fun, Darren?
Are you enjoying that, Darren?
It's weird. Every time we try and get up,
take him down.
Kirk wants to go down now.
I think he's going down on me now.
Come on, Spirit, make everyone lay down, please.
Yeah.
Steve likes it.
That's it, bring Kirk down, take his knee out. Right down. Bring him right down. Right down, Spirit.
More.
Down a bit, down a bit.
More.
I'll give it five. Yeah. You'll be in a more comfortable position by Darren.
Yeah, take the next person down.
Take my army down then. Come on, I want you to go around the circle and let everyone on the floor.
Darren wants to kiss the floor.
Right down, isn't he? Really down, right down on it.
say that.
What's a bit like that,
I'm sorry, Darren, but you're just about pushing the shoulder.
That's
as well.
It,
come on, Sarah, there's five more people standing. Please take him down.
Go on, take him right down.
Good job of keeping up.
Come on, Spirit, there's five people still standing. Take them down, please.
Glenn really wants this.
Take everyone down apart from Glenn. Come on, please. Is it the same Spirit in there?
Yeah.
He has lots of energy to move and manipulate things. Won't
yeah.
Just
yeah.
Talk to me.
No, just
something.
I didn't want to touch the head.
Very gently,
Spirit.
Very gently.
Come on, Spirit.
Up.
Is he going to sleep?
In another world. It Darren just looks like he's lying down to us.
He looks quite comfortable.
I'm kind of. Yeah. I'm not sure that's the first thing on his mind.
He's still laughing.
He's saying you look as much as that. Is he kissing? He looks like he is, doesn't he?
No, like.
Yeah,
we had a group of people last year that had, we were in a very dusty forest, and they had dust on their faces, they looked like they'd grown hair and beards and the rest of it, but it was just dust.
Come on, Spirit, take their hand down a bit more, bring it down to the floor. Very gently, and take their hand down to the floor. Come on, they don't believe that you can do it, Spirit. Gently, though, be gentle with him. See, I'm nice. Very gently. Take it down to the floor, please, Spirit. Take it down to the floor, but gently for me. Very gently. See, it falls through. You can do it. Take it right down, please, Spirit. Just relax and go a little bit, alright? Because it won't hurt, will it? It
won't hurt, and you won't end up like
down. Spirit.
Got him bent over in the wrong position.
Sorry, take his hand down to the floor. Gently, but take it down. Look at, you need to go a little bit more firmer now. That's it. Take it down, but gently.
Leave us alone.
Are you scared? Because my family's like in a coma here. It's like you're in labour.
Spirit, come on, you can do it to these people. Take everybody down for me. Go on, you can do it.
It's a time, do you know what the time is, Joe, on the clock?
10 minutes, but it won't have batteries, I don't know.
Well, I think you've got what time we come on. Come on, Spirit. We can't go until we've got everybody on the floor. Come on, Spirit, take him down for me. Take him down. A bit more, Spirit.
I'm not thinking, but she's going to be down.
Come on, you can do it. You might have to go to your knees and bend it. Go on, Spirit, thank you.
Really?
Thank you, Spirit. Okay, now you've got all these people on the floor, can you make them a little bit flatter on the floor? Spirit. Go on, some of them all lying down. You can do it. Take them right down, Spirit. Right down.
Make them bow for you, Spirit.
Bow their heads to the ground, Spirit.
Okay, we call that go.